Dan Hoard at Camp Higher Ground. If you are looking for Mr. Wright, I've found him, junior linebacker Bryan Wright. I say linebacker. Some Bearcat fans might be thinking, he's not a linebacker, he's a defensive end. But you are now a linebacker. High school quarterback, former defensive end, now linebacker. How are you liking it?
I'm loving it, man. I like playing middle linebacker now, being able to be vocal and be able to be a leader, man. I've had a lot of change since I've been here, and being a middle linebacker is making me be more adversity and just being able to be a leader.
You mentioned that you try to be a vocal leader. You're not lying. I mean, you never stop talking. Whether you're on the field or on the sideline, you are constantly trying to encourage or coach or whatever.
Yeah, that's just been one of my necks since I've got here. The older guys, when I was first a freshman, they told me I was a good leader since I got here. So I just try to increase that every year.
You've made the position change. You've also made a number change. You were number 95. Now you are number 11. Is there a reason behind it?
I switched my number to 11 because my freshman, sophomore year in high school, I was number 11. So I just wanted to go back to them days.
It worked for you?
Definitely.
You're from Delaware. I don't know much about Delaware. I'm old. I know it was the first state in the Union, but I wonder if any of your teammates know anything about where you're from.
Nah, nobody on my team really know what Delaware is, so I just had to carry my own weight. That's how I go about things nowadays, just carry my own weight by myself and just go at it like that.
We're visiting with Bryan Wright. We're out here at Camp Higher Ground in Indiana, a beautiful night under the lights. What do you like about Camp Higher Ground?
Oh, one thing I love about Camp Higher Ground is just being away from everything. Just being able to be locked in and just football and being with my family and my teammates.
Does it increase the preseason bonding?
Definitely. This is one place where we come together as a team and just become brothers and lock in as a bond. And I feel like we've done that every day, day in and day out.
It's your third year here in Cincinnati. How do you like Cincinnati?
I love Cincinnati. Cincinnati is just like home to me. I'm a city guy, so I fell right in love with it when I first came here.
All right, the rain is starting to fall, so we'll wrap up the interview. Best of luck this year. Stay healthy and have a great season.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
All right, that's linebacker Bryan Wright. I'm Dan Hoard for GoBearcats.com.